I'm Mike Hodges. This is my boat, Renaissance. It's a Shonning 1480, waterline 1480, extended to 1520. Was built in Kiwiland in 2003. I bought it in 2006. Day four of the Early Bird Race Week. Well, it's the first day I've been on the boat for this race series, and been a fabulous day. Perfect weather. Enough breeze.
16 knots? 14, 15?
Oh no, I think 14 knots tops in the afternoon. True. 10 knots in the morning, first race. But just beautiful sailing.
Dip. No dip. Just leave it down. Right, that's enough.
Minute to go. Start of the Molly Hole, Winwood Lewis. Day four of the Early Beach Race Week.
Here we go.
Sit in. What have we got here?
Jib on. Come on, main on.
Hey, get up! Hey!
Steve, tacking Peter, watch your head. Mr. Yep. Traveller. Done. Good, thank you.
Thank you.
Go, Steve-o. Up, Mick, ease it. Good man. Beautiful.
John, I've got to get another couple of wraps around it.
No, 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 we don't need it. Don't need it, don't need the tweaker on.
On the sheet, it's a spinning one.
Yeah, but that's it. Now he can pull it back on. Jiving!
Ease her up!
I just leave that, Steve. Ready for a tide drop?
Give out to drop it?
No, we reckon we'll just go flat downwind.
Yeah, two laps.
Two laps?
Just longer laps, yeah, of course.
Let's travel it down. Let's chookie. We need you. Travel it down.
Where is he, Steve?
Long way away, or?
Here's your mainsail. Travel it down a bit more.
No, no, I've got the sheet. No.
That's it.
main up? Are we getting the main up?
George, where are you?
That's all right.
All right.
Right out, roll the gym up. Coming up.
Ding dong.
Well done, boy. Well done.
Thank you.